unmindful. Harry in belated regret is put under evil Meghan's spell to forget Queen's health. Prince Harry reportedly told sources he feels helpless, as he is in the US while his 95-year-old grandmother has been in hospital in London. The Queen's admission to King Edward VII's hospital shone a light on her busy schedule in the last few weeks, and has sparked calls for younger royals to step up, taking pressure off the Queen. The family have reportedly been supporting her at Windsor Castle, where she is under doctor's orders to rest. Royal expert Christina Garibaldi spoke of the Queen's recent health scare on US Weekly. Ms. Garibaldi said, "The royal family is supporting the Queen after her recent health scare. The royal family is rallying around Queen Elizabeth after she spent the night in the hospital," with a source telling us that they are urging the 95-year-old to take it easy, but she refuses to listen. They added that the royals went into a state of panic when they heard the Queen was admitted to the hospital. She added, "They are taking turns to call her daily and visit her at Windsor Castle." On October 20, the Queen stayed overnight in the hospital after reluctantly cancelling a trip to Northern Ireland. In a statement, Buckingham Palace said, "Following medical advice to rest for a few days, the Queen attended hospital on Wednesday afternoon for some preliminary investigations, returning to Windsor Castle at lunchtime today, and remains in good spirits." A source tells us that Prince William and Duchess Kate sent a huge bouquet of flowers while her great-grandchildren sent well wishes and cards. As for Prince Harry, a source tells us that he went into panic mode when he heard that his beloved grandmother was in the hospital. "He felt helpless being 5,000 miles away in Montecito and has been checking in with her non-stop," a source told US Weekly. Just 6 days after the Queen was hospitalized, she was back to work via Zoom. An insider close to Prince Harry recently spoke to US Weekly and reported that the Duke was seemingly very panicked at the news of his grandmother Queen Elizabeth's hospital visit. "If you didn't know, the 95-year-old monarch was rushed to the hospital earlier this month, after having to cancel her visit to Northern Ireland." The source also revealed that Prince Harry felt helpless being 5,000 miles away in Montecito, and has been checking in non-stop with her. The insider further revealed that Harry, 37, still feels guilty about relocating to the US with his wife Meghan Markle and their kids. The Duke also regrets not saying goodbye in person to his late grandfather Prince Philip, who passed away back in April 2021. "He would never forgive himself if the same thing happened with his beloved grandmother. He's hoping to go back home for Christmas with Meghan, if not before, so that she can finally get to meet her great-granddaughter, Lilibet, and see great-grandson, Archie again," the source added. If you were unaware, the Queen has been resting after cancelling her public events at the advice of doctors. Just last week, the palace announced, "The Queen has reluctantly accepted medical advice to rest for the next few days. Her Majesty is in good spirits and is disappointed that she will no longer be able to visit Northern Ireland, where she had been due to undertake a series of lighter engagements today and tomorrow." A source told US Weekly, "The Queen is finally acknowledging that she won't be around forever and needs to slow down. She's not a quitter and will continue working, but is handing some of her duties to Charles and William, and is preparing them to take over." Buckingham Palace have since announced that the Queen will not be attending COP26 in Glasgow next week, and will join remotely to show her presence. Joining instead will be Prince Charles, Camilla, Prince William, and Catherine.